Now, in this X-ray, first note the presence of multiple air fluid levels suggesting an acute intestinal obstruction. In a close-up view, study the shadow of the distended loop of the intestine. Here we see a coiled spring appearance or concertina appearance, which is characteristic of jejunum. Note how a spring appears. And now note the similarity of this shadow to a spring. This appearance is due to the shadow cast by mucosal folds, that is valvae connivantes, in the jejunum. This is the coiled spring appearance of a jejunal loop. This is another X-ray showing concertina appearance. So this is a distended jejunal coil. The valvae connivantes occur very close to each other and are seen across the full breadth of the intestine, hence the characteristic coil spring appearance.